What is a render farm? A render farm is a data center which is specialized in the calculation of computer-generated images. But why do you need a render farm and how does it work? Animations and 3D visualizations have to be calculated to define light, shadow, reflections, and much more. For this process, the 3D software, the renderer, a lot of computing power and time is required. For a sequence with a length of 1 second, at least 25 single frames have to be calculated for a fluid motion. This means that an animation with a length of 1 minute consists of 1,500 single frames. How long it takes to calculate a frame is highly dependent on the complexity of the scene, the render settings, and the computing power. A single frame can be calculated within seconds, or it can take many minutes to hours. A computer system, which can calculate a frame of a simple scene within 10 seconds, needs about 4 hours for a sequence with a length of 1 minute. This system works 4 hours at full capacity and is not usable during this time. High-quality animations are often based on complex 3D scenes with complex lighting calculations and require more time to calculate the frames. 30 minutes per frame is very common. In our example, we assume an average render time of 10 minutes. The local computer system, running at full capacity, would need 10 full days to calculate the frames. In cases like this, the use of a render farm is very helpful. A render farm consists of many computer systems specialized in the calculation of 3D images. A render node has the required 3D software, the renderer, and the needed plugins installed. Larger render farms consist of many thousands of render nodes. The frames of a 3D sequence can be calculated simultaneously on these render nodes. If our sequence is calculated by 100 render nodes instead of just one local system, 10 days become 2.5 hours. The costs to run a render farm are very high. The hardware of the render nodes must always be up to date. The software has to be licensed, and the render farm needs a complex infrastructure, maintenance, and a lot of power. Additionally, fees per frame for various 3D software and renderer have to be paid. To avoid such high costs, you can rent a commercial render farm and only pay a small percentage of these costs while still profiting from super fast renderings. It's very easy and comfortable to render on a commercial render farm. After you have registered with a provider, you usually download a free software. This software integrates in your 3D software as shown in the example. The scene is checked and uploaded to the render farm. On the farm, the scene is distributed to various render nodes which calculate the frames. Once a frame has been calculated, it's downloaded to the user's system. The rendering process can always be checked on the website or via the software. To use the service, you have to buy render points, for example. Many render farms offer cost calculators or other methods to estimate the expected costs. But it's not only the cost or the easy access that determine which render farm is the best one for you. The service and the fairness of the provider play an equally important role. Render now.